This has got to be the funniest voice note I've ever heard in my life. Thank you, Landon, for sending it to me. But the only way I can get it to you guys is obviously through a video. So enjoy.
So I'm now at the Pick n Pay in Wynberg. So I see some oak. He's got like literally like four, five, maybe six of those like 12 roll toilet roll packs. And his entire fucking trolley is full of cans of tuna. So I stopped him in the aisle then. I said, listen, hey, sorry, excuse me. Are you like stockpiling? He said, oh, fucking coronavirus, I gotta watch out. So I said to him, what happens if I wanna have a can of tuna next week? So he looks at me in my eyes and he says to me, oh, well, you know, you must start stockpiling. So I look, I feel, fucking cunt! You fucking cunt! A fucking Philistine puss! Stockpiling cans of fucking tuna because the whole world's gonna fucking stop to exist tomorrow. The fucking preppers. Would you build a bunker inside your house and bury your cunt inside there? Fuck. Fuck, I hate people.